The Air Force Academy. That's an institution, incidentally, which is widely recognized for its outstanding academic program, but also its strong dedication to the building of character and leadership. Every cadet at the Air Force Academy is taught to follow their honor code, which, and I quote, "We will not lie, steal, or cheat, nor tolerate anyone among us who does," close quote. And throughout the 4 years in the academy, the young people are not only taught to follow this honor code, but they're also taught to follow the core ethical values of the Air Force Academy and indeed of the Air Force. And they are, I quote, "integrity first, service before self, and excellence in everything we do." The Air Force Academy at this time is planning to build a world-class, state-of-the-art center for character and leadership development. And it will undoubtedly be the finest center of its type in the country and indeed in the world. Our one and only grandson, Captain William Sanford McPhitty, graduated from the Air Force Academy in May of 2006, and he's serving our country as an officer and a pilot in the Air Force. As you can imagine, we're extremely proud of him, and we really appreciate the fact that the Air Force Academy has been largely responsible for building him into the fine young man that he is today.